Thank you. I won't take much of your time. It's time for lunch. But just to give you a little brief history, I helped Patrick put together the very first one of these in 2013. So I've been engaged in this business for quite some time. I'm on the board of directors of the Silicon Valley chapter of the AUVSI. And then I became involved with the sport of drone racing. And consequent to that, we just now, in the last week, have put up a website called dronepilotsfederation.org. And the purpose of that is really to bring together the people that are racers, recreational users, small commercial operators, so that we can race, that we can educate, and that we can advocate for that industry. And as it stands at the moment, there isn't anyone doing that. The small users basically have no strength, no voice. And we all know what's going on with the FAA at the moment. And it seems that the most urgent piece for the Drone Racing Federation is to focus on advocacy. I have serious questions as to whether or not the FAA will whether the FAA may close the garage door on innovation. If they decide that every aircraft that has to go into the air has to be certified before you can test it, before you can fly it, then that's going to be a real serious drag on the industry as a whole. And you know, it's one thing that it's going to put a drag on the industry, but perhaps as importantly, it's going to put a drag on the young people who want to engage in this endeavor, who want to learn the very fundamentals of the science behind what goes on to create an aircraft that will fly. It's going to lock them out of the market. And I think that's going to be a very, very major mistake. So I would encourage you to talk with me anytime. I'll be here today and tomorrow. Whatever you all can do to help us facilitate the growth of the Drone Pilots Federation would be most helpful, and I would encourage you to take a look at it online and to join us. And we are already, we just launched this last Thursday, we already have members in various parts of the world, Croatia, France, Australia, Barbados, I don't know, they're all over the place, Canada, Australia. So we're really trying to create an internationally based organization that has some voice. So anything you all can do to help would be greatly, greatly appreciated. I think the industry will greatly benefit from it. So thank you for your time. I appreciate it.